grocery shopping, instead of buying pre-bagged produce, you can also buy it by the pound. And all you have to do, put your produce in a bag, put it in the scale, and then read the scale. This is 1 pound of apples, and they're $2.50 a pound, so I'll pay $2.50 at the register. Next time you're going to the grocery store weighing produce, it's a snack.
For more information, tips, and recipes, visit our websites, NorthCountryEatSmartNY.org or CCEJefferson.org.